Hey, welcome back. Here I prepared some yummy Chinese snacks for you. This is the black sesame cake. It's very good for your hair. Also, I have this red bean drink. You can enjoy them together. So, let me just put them right here. Hope you like them. So before we start, let me just dry your hair a little. So, how would you like to cut your hair today? Okay, so just that much? Okay, no problem. I think you do have some dead ends. Yeah, so we can just trim a little bit. Okay. And how about your bands? Let me just take a look. Little bit long now. So I think for your face shape, if you want, we can do, it's called the layered bands, which means it's a little bit shorter on the central part and slowly gets longer to the sides. Lately, a lot of celebrities really like this style. Do you want to try it? Okay, let's do it. So now you can just sit back a little bit. Are you comfortable? Good. So, I'm going to use it to cover your body. Just make sure don't make your clothes get wet and worn. Is that too tight for you? No, good. So today, I'm going to start with your bands. Let's do the beautiful layered band style. I'm just comb your hair down and part your hair this part. Perfect. And this side, I'm going to push the hair back. I think this hairband is very much with your face shape. Can help you soften this part. Okay. Now, just close your eyes. I'm going to wet your bands later. Let me cover your face. Make your face a little bit white. Okay. So for these bands, I'm going to start with the central part. Let me get some of your hair. Okay. I start with right here. Check the length. I think a little bit too long. Let me just cut more. Okay. Let me comb a little bit. So for these bands, the length is very important. If you cut it too short, it will look so funny. If you cut it not enough, it will always make your eyes feel itchy. So it should be just right here. Okay. Now you can close your eyes. Let me clean the hair a little. And now I'm going to take care of the sides. Great. Good. This part I want a little bit short. I'm going to compare two sides and this part. They're a little bit too long. Let me fix it. Okay. Now you just close your eyes. I'm going to comb it down. Okay, how about this part? Do you feel comfortable? Okay, I can thin in this part later. looks bad. So for your pants, I also wear thin your pants a little bit, because lately very thick pants is not popular anymore. So we're going to thin it a little, make it a little bit hair style. Just to feel the condition. Just clear face. Have some little here. Okay. And for your pants, this part, I'm going to use some product for your hair roots, because this hair band, if you don't use it to soften your roots, it will like my hair band, always open in the middle. So I'm going to use this product to soften your hair roots, so you can part it any way you want. I'm going to mix it with some hair oil, because I see your hair look a little bit dry. So just a little bit. Have you tell me if I want to get some hair band like y'all, I have to use it. Otherwise, it always opening, one have a little bit white. Yeah, it will become to this style. You don't want this style, is that right? Okay. And also after this, if you want to part your hair like a 3 and 7 style, you also can do it. So before we start, I'm going to use it to protect your skin, your forehead, this part. Just use it to cover your forehead. Okay. Then now I'm going to just brush a little bit on your hair roots. I always think this product just looks like a whipped cream. I really, really like whipped cream. I just got a lot because I got my birthday cake and with a lot of whipped cream on the top. It's so yummy. Okay, now I'm going to brush a little bit on the roots. Sesame cake. Is that delicious? Lately, I really like this one because after I get hair dye, my hair always feels so dry. And I heard black sesame, it's really good for your hair. So you can try it. I think I also have to brush a little bit on the sides to soften the roots on this side. Okay. And then also a little bit right here. Perfect. Now I'm going to use this tool to roll it down your bangs to make it has very beautiful wave. So do you know how to use it? It's okay, let me teach you. So first just get your bangs and make it comb it a little, make it straight. Okay. And put this on the hair. Then slowly roll it to the roots. Okay, just like that. And you can use your hairdryer to warm this part up. That can make it has very beautiful wave for a long time. So I'm going to warm your hair up. So now we just leave the bands, give it a couple minutes. Then every time when you after you wash your hair, dry your hair a little bit, then your bands will have very round and beautiful wave. Now let's take care of this part of your hair. So you said, we just cut a little bit to trim the dead ends. Is that right? Okay. Okay. So how about the length? That much. Okay. Just check. Yeah, just cut all of the dead ends. I really like to treat my hair, especially every time when I feel stressed, I like to cut my hair. I don't know why, every time I make my hair look more health, just give me a very good mood. But also I think this is not a good habit, because as you can see, my hair is really short. So now I tell myself to cut your hair if you want, just dye your hair or do some different hairstyles. Also can give you a very good mood. So, do you want to dye your hair today? Next time, okay? No problem. Move, let me clean your body. I don't want to have any hair into your clothes or your neck. Also, I'm going to thin your hair a little bit so it can match with your bangs. I start with this part. I can see you have a lot of hair. Yeah, very voluminous hair. So is that because of your parents also have a lot of hairs, or just you used some magic products? Okay. I think my hair is really similar to my mom, but she has very long and straight black hair. I think it looks so beautiful. Let me wet you up here a little bit. Now I'm going to check the length. I want to make a kind of like a U shape on the back, so a little bit shorter on the front, and it slowly gets longer to the back. I'm going to connect the up ends with the front. So this part. Okay. This part. Clear face. A little bear. Going to come out here and check if anything we have to fix or adjust. Okay, so how about the length? You like it? Good. And is that too thick for you? And how about the shape? Do you like it? Yeah, that's good. And the up ends, I'm just check the product if it soft your roots already. Let's see. Yes, I think it's ready. So we can take it off. I'm going to take off this hair ruler. And also the cloth on your forehead. and the clips. Now, let me brush your hair down. Thing look beautiful. So we'll give you a dry hair wash, then we can see if you want to cut more or if you want to style your hair. Okay, so for this dry hair wash, you can just sit back a little bit. I'm going to use a soft towel to cover your face and just wash your hair in your seat. So let me curl your face. Perfect. Okay. So for your hair tap, today I want to use this bamboo shampoo for you. So this one, it can help balance your scalp pH level. So if your scalp always feel itchy in the winter, you can use this one. Also, it can soften your hair and make your hair smell nice. So let me use this one. Okay. Could make some bubbles on my hands. This smells so good. It's very refreshing. Bamboo scent just remind me of the summer rainy day. Now you can just close your eyes to just relax. Just gently massage your scalp to clean your scalp. And the central part. really enjoy when somebody wash my hair. I think it's a, I love it more than haircut. So sometimes if I'm too lazy to wash my hair, I will go to get a haircut and just a tall hairdresser trim the dead ends. Actually, I just want to get a hair wash because in some Korea hair salon, they wash your hair very comfortable. Just like that. Give you a little bit head massage. That comfortable? Good. Okay. Now you can just don't move. I'm going to rinse your hair with warm water. Let's try out here. I can smell your hair. It smells very good. It's a very special scent. Normally hair shampoo always use flower scent. So this one kind of like a plant scent. Smells very special. Now, let me just take it off. Right, now I'm going to do the final double check, make sure you look perfect. Yeah, I think everything look perfect. So how about you? You love it. Okay, that's wonderful. So I hope you get a good mood today because you get a beautiful haircut. And I also hope you like the black sesame cake and the red bean drink. So thanks for coming. I hope you have a wonderful day. I see you next time. Okay, see you. Bye-bye. Thank you to my lovely patrons, Iris, will say Bijoco, Tabitha.